That's it. Start of day three of the dream tour. Glorious morning. Not a bad sleep, had by most, I think. 5 in the morning. We're gonna pack up tents, have a wee coffee, and then get on the road. Hopefully 5 hours we'll be home. We'll catch you then. Good morning from Balmacara, day 3 of the dream tour. The run home. It's currently 6 o'clock. Look at the view. Possibly the shortest day today, which is fine. Not sure how long the batteries are going to last today, so I'll say it now, a huge thank you yet again to even more donations coming in last night. The signal was particularly bad in the woods where we were camping, so we could only really view a couple of things at a time, see what was going on. But I think we're pretty close to the 3,000 mark, which is just ridiculous, absolutely ridiculous. People have been kind when we've been meeting them on the road as well, giving us donations and things. So we've got all that counted up over the next couple of days. See where we stand. Can't wait to hand over that cheque to Prostate Scotland. Martins, kept going in the support van. Thank you again to Enterprise Rental for sorting us out. A good deal there. Did just die coming up the hill a bit. She was running well though. It could just be something as simple as a spark plug could be flooded. Sit rep. We've got red lightning going again. Change your spark plug and away she went. So we're now approaching the Clooney Inn. And if we look ahead, we can see the sun is trying to come out over the hills. So we might even warm up a wee touch. That'd be nice. It's definitely the coldest morning we've had so far.
Hey!